Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Kanika and I'm going to help you to solve the following question. The question says find the equation of normal to the curve y squared equals to 4x at the point 1, 2. Let's now begin with the solution. We are given the equation of curve as y squared equals to 4x. Differentiating both sides of this equation with respect to x, we get dy by dx equals to 4. This implies dy by dx is equal to 4 divided by 2y. The value of dy by dx at the point 1, 2 is equal to 4 divided by 2 into 2, and this is equal to 1. We have learnt that equation of normal at the point P having coordinates x1, y1 to the curve y equals to fx is given by y minus y1 equals to minus 1 divided by dy by dx at the point P into x minus x1. Now here we have to find equation of normal to the curve y squared equals to 4x at the point 1, 2. By using this equation of normal, our required equation will be y minus 2 equals to minus 1 divided by dy by dx at the point 1, 2 into x minus 1. This implies y minus 2 is equal to minus 1 into x minus 1. This implies y minus 2 is equal to minus x plus 1. This implies x plus y minus 3 is equal to 0. Hence, our required equation is x plus y minus 3 equals to 0. So, this completes the session. Bye and take care.